I got there early and planned to stay as long as I could. I used every trick I learned over my years as a trapper and carefully covered my scent with ammonia. Then a movement in the woods. The sun hadn't come up yet. It was hard to make out what I'd seen at first.